Well, we're halfway through the card now, and Dwayne, it's important to get an update specifically because we've had so much rain regarding the track. What is the latest from your perspective?
Yeah, we got such a large amount of rain. It was really sitting on top. We had probably 2 or 3 inches there, so visibility was going to be a question mark, but we seem to be able to soldier through that. That's starting to seep through the profile now, so the traction's probably not as good as what it was, even though the rain had come earlier. So you're starting to get horses that really genuinely need wet track form. So as the day gets on, we'll rip it out a bit more. So I'd suggest we'd be looking to be getting more down the middle of the track.
But do you think that it's certainly not as dire as it looked earlier in the day when the rain was really coming down hard?
Yeah, we're all talking maybe just run the cup and let's get out of here just so we get that done. But I think the day's going to turn out well, and every horse will get their chance. Hopefully it does upgrade a little bit more than what we've seen. But as I said, the water's starting to get through the profile now, so that bottom foundation's starting to break on us a little bit. But yeah, you need a horse with genuine wet form.
We appreciate your time. All the best for the rest of the day, Dwayne.
Thanks, Grace.